If I could throw it out of it, I would.
Take his cup. Yeah, does everybody have an AR?
Yes.
I do, I just noticed I can't hear my game though.
Got it.
Were there always, like, stars in this game?
Oh yeah, dude.
Sure.
Yeah, I just can't hardly see them with night vision on.
Yo, secure the perimeter. Wanna shoot some shit skin.
Where y'all end up? That's not y'all. Where'd y'all go?
We just went out the front. Yo, I just saw you do like a hand signal.
Saying hello.
Suicide bomber, by the way, he's running.
He's a sprinter.
Oh man, he's sprinting quick, dude. He sees us. He's out there on the fucking horizon, not like the far one.
I see him, I don't have a good angle. Yo, I got like 4 Taliban up on this ridge over here. Oh, that's real far away.
Yeah, we're still like way too far to hit anything. At least I am, because I've got my shitty op.
Yeah, I don't know how good I am with this G3. I hear gunshots, I think.
Yo, truck off in the distance, is that friend? There is a friendly element out there.
Yo, that's Mad Max, 2 enemies.
Oh, Mad Max? That's, 1500 clicks. Or 1500 meters. Yeah, they're lighting up Bravo 2-1 out there. Sucks for that. Yo, flashbang ready.
Yo, you start bringing them now?
Yeah, I got them with my door kicking kit.
The sound, and like they play like a clip of like bullets, so like I thought that was happening and I got down and I like panic fired.
Undisciplined.
You don't hear the snap, don't open fire, dude.
I know what he's talking about. It's all snaps.
Yeah, I do, yeah.
Yeah, I hate that sound effect.
Fuck, I'm so tired. Roger.
I'm, where should I tell this guy to drop the box? I'm just gonna have him leave it, Matt.
Yeah, smoke him if you got him. Charity Albert. You see that over there? It's like a shooting star. Beautiful.
Yo, why does everyone have a huge fucking backpack?
Just a habit. I did have that Jansport for a while.
Jansport.
Gotta get that back. And that was also right behind us. What the fuck? Look at this shit, dude. That's crazy.
Get some dispersion so you don't all get killed by one grenade.
Good point. I see maybe something. Oh, I see two maybe somethings.
Where in that village?
Yes. Maybe three maybe somethings. meters away from me.
Still sounds kind of far away. I think it's just coming over the hill. Shoot a 40 mic, my guy.
Got one of them? He may have been unarmed. There's like someone down there, yeah, I can't really tell.
Light pajamas laying down, turban, AK-47.
Yo, wait.
I see him. Was that dude dead? He's dead.
Those two guys in front of that lit up building, they're dead.
Oh, he's off to the right in the dark.
Oh, I see one. That's one more down. Halfway through killing that guy, I was like, Jesus Christ, I hope this isn't like John or someone.
Yeah, I'm gonna move up to the next set of buildings.
We got you covered.
Do you wanna stay up here? Yeah, I'm gonna take a second to like repack my mags.
Yeah, I wanna get shot.
And
oh, you killed him. Yo, wait, I don't think I have a hold draft button anymore.
What don't you have?
Like a button to hold your breath and stabilize your gun.
Oh, I mean, mine's still right click.
Yeah, so is mine, never mind. Doesn't really work with the ACOG.
Yeah, I'm about to pass in front of your laser, whoever this is.
Yep.
This has some compound thingy looks clear.
Oh, you're up ahead already?
Yo, white pajamas.
Whoa, whoa. Yo, he's shooting at
me. Yo, whipping a frag. Stay in that building.
Frag.
Threw a frag over the building.
Yeah, I was trying to get away from that light. It's got me blind as fuck.
Oh my god, so bad.
I see something off in the distance.
By lights, dude. Pushing up a little.
In the face. Oh, he's so greasy. Oh, I shot him right in the gut. what's happening.
Yo, Nick's dead.
Fuck. Start my game, fix my goddamn sound.
Saw muzzle flashes coming from a bush.
Shit, you got a friend.
Yo, they're close off to our left side, northwest.
Shit. How close?
Yeah, I just got short from... I just got shot from that direction. It's okay, only hit me in the face.
Are you okay, Jumper?
Yeah, I'm good.
I think I evaporated him.
Oh yeah,
I feel safe.
Was it the dude on top of that building?
Where's the guy?
No, that guy was dead. There was a guy in the bush below, in that next to that rock wall, like right below the building.
Oh, I don't see anybody there. I'm looking through like a little murder.
I just incinerated this dude over here.
Do you just shoot all six grenades at once?
It feels great, dude.
Alright. Yo, contact man, kinda far away, standing on a building, black pajamas. Weapon?
How far?
I don't know, maybe... 400 to 600.
Mine says 420.
Oh hell yeah. Oh, fuck, you just went inside.
I took a screenshot, but I also lost him. Oh, I see him. He will die now. He has left the mortal coil.
Libra. Yeah, whenever, like, some lights turn on, I always think that it's, like, a car or something.
Yo, we got two 175 meters away. Oh, we got three over here. Maybe four. Five.
Oh, fuck, no. Like, squad them. They're, like, creeping up into the, the woods.
I just saw the explosion like swallow him. Yeah, he's dead, dude. He ain't pretty no more.
Quenched by fire.
Cleansing flame. Was that all the terrorists? There was like three more, I think.
Let's just like hold this shit down until Nick gets here.
Yeah.
Yo, I saw one of your bullets bounce off a leaf and go straight down.
Yeah, I'm watching it from an angle, it's weird.
So if it's like, if he's 45 away, and all I can do is put it at 100 meters, do I aim above or below?
Yeah, come over here more, on the wall.
I'm trying to see what Nick is up to.
Oh, he's like so much further away than it was like hitting the tree and telling me it was super close when it's not. Is it in the town?
He's behind us somewhere. I heard his muzzle, so he's close. Oh, I see him. White pajamas, terrorist.
Still the same direction.
Yeah, where is he? I don't know what that means.
He's in the desert.
I shot him in his fucking head.
He's very dead now. He was just a lone wolf.
Y'all keep my eyes back here. Oh, who is this?
Yo, window, I'm gonna climb through.
Yo, sweet immersion.
Wait, is it like a 5-foot drop on the other side?
Oh yeah, it's like a second story drop.
That would probably break your legs.
Here, come look at this shit.
Yo, what the fuck? Alright, so Nick's, like, Blue Force tracker thing is right on top of one of the helicopters at the, base. But, like, I don't know if he's, like, there or not.
I see it, yeah.
I swear I just saw something like north-northwest of us.
In there? Yeah, I think I'm just shooting out of the doorway.
Oh, there's a terrorist over here.
Oh, what, there is?
In this building over here, is this what you were looking at? No, he's real, and his friend came. Now there's another one behind him!
Holy shit. I just found out that you can like kinda zoom in with this thing. Like if you do control right click.
Did we come from the south?
Yeah, I'm landing him just on the south side of town. I know he knows how to talk to the helicopter pilot.
possible terrorist. Oh, he's moving. I got him.
God damn, this dude took the long way or what?
Yeah, I had no idea. You were, like, waiting around. I thought you knew how to talk to the helicopter pilot.
I did. I was off doing some other stuff real quick, and I'd walk back through, and I saw it taking off and whatnot. I figured it would have been, like, waiting for me to get out.
Oh, no. Well, your helicopter's definitely getting shot at, so...
Yeah, I see this.
Just a little artillery.
Nick, you on the ground?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Let's do that again.
No, I'm in front of your building now.
Behind stuff for me.
What was that?
Yo, grapple self, didn't work.
What the fuck, you guys? Dude, you raffled off the front of the building and died from a fucking 6-foot drop.
We can't do anything about this? I guess accidents happen.
Still, that should, like, break your ankle at worst.
He fell in the perfect way that just, like, broke his neck or some shit, I don't know.
Fell right on his neck, dude.
No, I got too many fucking mags with, like, random bullets, hold on. Still running?
Yo, weapon jam, what the fuck?
Yo, I think I got him. He looks dead. See if they get close.
Oh.
Was it bad? Got inside the compound.
is that?
Where's the helicopter or something? How far out is Johnny? Johnny's anger.
Oh, I hear voices.
Oh, hello.
Are those aliens down there?
Well, there's some aliens down here. Oh my god. Dude, that flare is insane.
Dude, it's lighting up the entire helicopter and I'm getting shot.
This is really bad. Oh, thank god.
I wish I had recorded that.
Oh, I'm recording it, buddy.
Oh my god. Dude, the carnage.
Holy shit.
Did anyone else besides Johnny survive?
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter. Dude, that thing came down so hard.
Yo, I can't stop spinning because of my fucking joystick is hooked up.
Oh shit.
You're good, dude.
You gonna throw up?
Nick, that came
Connection lost. Connected.
I don't know what the fuck that's about.
Hello?
Yo.
That's the ammo net.
It's right on the fringe.
Fringe class.
Alright, boys, let's do it. Straight up the middle.
Pearl, Johnny, you have no backpack?
Oh, I don't like my backpack anyway.
Okay.
Granted, I have half the mags I would have.
We can check that helicopter and see if anything made it.
There's no time. Oh fuck, I don't have my flashbangs though, they were in my backpack.
Makes you feel any better, I'm running low on ammo. I mean, I'm like fine. Yeah,
that's because you bring a grenade launcher with you instead of more bullets.
But those grenades are great.
So, no rappelling when I have low FPS, I think is what it is.
That's what did it?
Yeah, it's cause like, my computer's running all kinds of scripts and shit to like, make the map run. So like, when I have low FPS, it means there's like a backlog of shit that has to happen. And one of the things that has to happen is for the rappelling thing to work. Yeah, it'll just teleport me over the edge and then, like, not give me a rope to grab onto.
I killed a man.
Murder.
Nope, there's another one, he's running. I lost him. Oh, there he is.
Yo, I wanna get shot at. Nah, I'm like out of breath and stopping at this wall.
Yo, I see a terrorist. You killed him.
Shot him in the chin.
There was something weird going on behind this bush.
Yeah, like what?
To the right more? I swear there's someone like around there.
The tree hugging hippies.
The tree hugging hippies.
Yeah, I'm gonna find him and shoot him.
He's around there somewhere.
I don't see anybody back here.
No one?
No.
I see something. I think it's a rabbit. Or is that just a fucking corpse?
We made a lot of those lately.
That might be a corpse. Looking pretty corpsey.
Corpse explode.
Diablo 2.
The best Diablo.
It's true. Add an IR beacon on, and now it's gone.
Yeah, it happens sometimes.
She's just gone. Not even off, she's gone.
sucks, man. I'm getting the cheap shit now.
Just the two dudes like hanging out in their house. Yo, lasers on two more dudes up in the road. Yo, I got shot.
That's what you wanted, wasn't it?
Yep.
Where the fuck did you even go? Oh, I see.
Yeah, I was trying to like flank those dudes that you were fighting before. It's not safe on.
Did you get yourself all bandaged up?
Yeah, it should be good. If you want to stitch me, that'd be appreciated.
Oh shit, I didn't bring a surgical kit. A nurse kit.
Oh, I'm good. You guys need to rearmor or anything?
How's everyone doing in mags? I got 15 if anybody needs an ammo mag.
I just repacked my shit.
Yo, can I steal one of your mags? Let me try it real fast. Just a 762, okay.
Not compatible.
He'll go in the chamber. I don't know if he'll fire.
We'll come out all screwed.
The whole bullet will just fall right out.
No compression.
So I got 5.5 mags to.
Do I see movement? Oh, maybe not.
Side of the street anyway.
I feel like we should just call in an artillery shell on that three-story up on the hill.
I do hate that building. Artillery is like way inaccurate though.
Is it?
Yeah, either just like misses completely or like fucks up the entire town.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna take a nap.
Yep.
Dude's taking a breather. You know crawling like super drains your energy.
Yeah, I was just watching that happen.
Like active. do you see some shit, like, right in front of that truck on the road?
I was about to ask you about that.
ID.
Most definitely.
Yo, Terrace is behind the truck. You can see his long turn in the fucking turbine.
Oh, I want to kill that man.
Oh, we got terrorists.
Just so much for stealth.
I got him.
Point blank with a fucking grenade launcher.
He was running right at us, man. Oh, he had a demolition block!
Get away from his body.
Yeah, I'm a war hero.
You're safe. Can I take his suicide vest?
Why not?
Oh, it replaces my armor, no way.
Oh shit.
I got his fucking aviators and his cell phone.
Nice dude. Gotta pick him clean.
Yo, that's intel.
It's true.
Great job.
He was the only resistance.
The town is secure. Yo, contact man, where the fuck was... Yo, open court. Yeah, blow him away. I think he ran past.
I can't tell either way.
He like ran through or like past some buildings. Let's get into a building.
Got him.
Yo, I can't slow down. I keep seeing my shadow. Or somebody else's.
this truck.
Truck's only missing a couple wheels.
It's in bond condition.
That'll buff right up.
Yeah, you gotta put like a beacon on or something.
That was the problem, I had one on before and it just fucking disappeared.
What the fuck? Do you hear that?
Yeah, oh, what the hell is that?
Sounds like a Zia 20.
Yeah, you're not too far, right? Alright, I'm gonna make the track over there.
Yeah, we getting shot?
I think so.
Yeah, it's not serious.
I just got shot. I'm back. I'm awake though.
Yo,
I'm shot in the head real bad.
No, that's not.
Alright, I got the strobe board here. Thank you. Shit.
Yeah, I usually have like a couple of those things on me. Oh shit, I had one too. Oh shit, I've got like five.
Man, white pajamas, RPK running left to right, building up there about 250 meters. These are on between these two buildings. Left to right.
Is he, do you think he's running past? Walking right still. That was another guy, I think, dude. Oh, you gone, dude. I'm hurt a little bit, but I'm okay.
In the building.
Jesus Christ.
I heard a dude shooting like real close to me. Yeah, watch me while I look.
Yeah. Yep.
Probably like 240, 245.
Yo, Voyager. Yo, can you put some stitches in my leg real fast? And then everything should be fine. And then. Are we moving over to that building?
Yeah, let's we'll consolidate. Let's meet up with them and then go to the building.
Okay. Are they over this way still?
They're southwest. They're like.
Yo, hold on. I saw one.
Got a laser up.
Yo, speed okay?
Yo, I got shot. I don't know where I got shot.
Where are you? Did you go back up the stairs?
No, I'm like between the stairs. Hold on, I don't know where the fuck that guy was. Shot right in the face. Voyager, he's over here.
Alright, we'll make our way back to you then.
Hop the fence and follow me, let's just run it, dude. Across the street.
Just keep running. Upstairs?
Yeah, upstairs.
Is this upstairs? This is just garages.
No, it's out here. Need out here.
Jesus fucking Christ.
He's real close, I know.
So I think it's to the right of us. See some?
There you go.
Yeah, teammates are in there.
Cubs, what the fuck?
He killed himself.
Cubs, no!
Dude, every time I'm taking stack.
Oh.
Oh fuck, I shot Nick's dead body. Going to you on the BFT.
Lasers up. Yo, fuck.
Yo, I got you, buddy. You see the laser?
Yeah, I got it.
Up here.
Oh. I know, dude. Before it was the face, now it's just right in the gut. Oh my god, there's more?
Oh, I lost a lot of blood.
Pumping you full of blood.
Thank you, sir.
Bike pump, dude.
Bursting at the seams. John Boat, stitch me up, man.
That capability.
Oh shit.
Oh wait, no, I can use yours.
Oh hell yeah.
Get down. No, I'm good. Yeah, I've killed like a lot of dudes at like less than 20 meters. Oh my god, I love seeing the ladder animation. You get to the top and you just keep climbing.
It's hilarious.
Yo, give me some stitches, Peter.
Oh. Will not fit in your backpack. Oh, you need stitch.
Yeah, no, stitch me up.
I will stitch you up.
Wait, hang on, I gotta stop the bleeding again. Yo, stop the bleeding, check for breathing.
Is that like a Marine Corps thing?
Yeah.
Stitching.
Is that what they taught you in the corps?
The corps? I think you're good, John Bat.
Sweet dude, thanks.
Did we get that guy that shot me in the gut?
Dude, right across the street, I shot him in the face.
Good.
Let's see what Nick's up to, see if he needs a ride. Yeah, I can get the box, like, delivered right here.
Yo, I'm down in the streets. Watch your fire.
ETA 678? That can't be minutes.
Sweet dude, see you next week.
That's our box.
Why is that taking so long?
I don't know, I just got him like, I told him to come over here and drop the box. He's like, not that far.
Did I go in the wrong building? Sure. That's hilarious. It's like a bunch of the other fucking building. Certainly looks like it, yeah.
Is it bright as shit out, or what? Maybe it's just a city.
Still up in that building, Johnny?
Yeah, I'm up here. I'm just commanding some dudes around.
Okay. I still see you, Voyager.
Yo, who's leaving cool cam lights on the ground?
Oh, that was me. In a panic, I was like, I need to drop all my weight so I could run. And that was like the only thing that was like worth throwing up.
You know they weigh like next to nothing.
It's like nothing, right?
I was like, come on.
I have to get these like few little ounces off me, man. Not the cigarettes, though.
Oh, well, you can't get rid of cigarettes.
Johnny is downstairs, Voyager just went upstairs.
Oh, where are you?
You just pass each other, it's hilarious.
Oh.
I'm just watching from this other building.
Yeah, I see you up.
Yo, Pete already raided that body. Picked it clean.
Oh yeah.
Yo, did you fry your brain?
My brains are good.
I'm right behind you, Johnny.
Yo, I can see the box.
Yo!
Yo, we can see the box.
thank God for the box. I gotta like find a good spot for it, I guess just right in the road.
God, this AI is gonna kill me.
Yeah, where's he taking?
God, it looks like it's flying backwards to me.
Dude, yo, he's put been, a parachute like, doing backflips and shit.
Get a parachute on. You're smoking.
He's been smoking.
Yo, Nick, get out.
Oh.
I can give you your backpack back. Yo, who put that back?
That was me, I'm sorry.
Yo, I need that.
I need that.
Yo, bust down.
My flashlight was in my backpack, god damn it.
Oh, I checked it back in the backpack. I mean the box.
Yeah, the problem is finding the box.
You have a micro dagger? Yeah, I'm coming to find you.
I see a laser, I'm coming.
Yo, who drew that green arrow? We're going that way.
that's me. Fuck, I need grenades. I gotta steal like an Al-Qaeda backpack.
Oh, that's right. There's backpacks in here, but they got stuff in them.
Yeah, I don't wanna take that.
Someone's just bleeding under the ground. That might be me.
That's probably me. Peter, your
head is injured. I don't know when that happened, honestly. Oh shit. I'm just bursting at the seams.
Nick, you're bleeding too.
Bleeding's for pussies.
I got my name. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, where's the nearest dead terrorist?
On our right hand side, there's a fucking where Nick got blown up. The right more in that building, right here.
Oh yeah, I shot a dude through the doorway, like that 2 feet.
Are they there? Are they anybody there?
No, they spawned or something.
Thank you, sir. I didn't even realize I was dying. It's fucking terrible.
Yeah, I'm
oh my god. It's terrible.
Yo, somebody smoked that goddamn cigarette.
Smelling up the box.
Yo, I got a shitload of drugs and blood and everything you need.
Jerks.
Yo, put those drugs into the blood, and then give me blood. Okay. Oh, Pete. You need blood.
Do I? Is it that bad?
Hey, look, I found Pete's IR strobe. It's over there on the ground.
No, you threw one before. Didn't you? Yeah, look, an extra one?
That's your dead body, Nick.
Oh.
Is it?
What happened, dude? You're like, yo, frag.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. I think it bounced. I think I missed the door and it bounced off the front, but whoever was over there with me was fucking closer to it than I was, and I ended up dying.
Yeah. Oh yeah. That's because I got down.
I was watching it. You were still standing when it blew up and I died.
I think I took a knee or something.
I don't know. I thought I was far enough away. I guess I was not. Something.
Yeah, watch me while I first aid. It's a neat looking gun.
Yeah, I don't like this fucking army camp.
Thank you.
shit, I forgot to put a couple of UAV terminals in. I want to be able to run right up to dudes, shoot them in the face, and then keep running. It's the only way I hit anything. The map is updated.
I just see a SWAT sticker. How many times I got shot, I can't believe I'm still alive.
Yeah, your like triage status is like minor for some reason.
Yeah, I updated this card.
Oh good. What, the card? Yeah, that's what the medical menu does too. But you don't use it.
I hate that menu.
Did I miss something within the whole medical menu?
I did. It's okay though.
Oh yeah. Hope you guys are getting screenshot.
Oh, I got a whole video, dude.
Oh, I'm so sleepy.
Yo, how do I see these videos?
What's that?
How do I watch these videos?
Yo, Pete's out of stamina.
Yeah, I'm fucking tired of shit.
I'm like, full still. Yo, give me that backpack.
What?
Backpack swap.
You want my backpack?
Yeah, you're fucking tired, dude.
It's fucking heavy. How do I give it to you?
Chuck it on the ground.
Alright, there you go, man. Thank you.
God, this thing is massive.
I know.
It's all them grenades.
It's like the Soviet analog of the Alice pack. What is in here? Oh, do you have your grenade launcher in here?
so I was like, it's really heavy, man, are you sure?
I mean, I was at, like, full stamina, so I'm good.
But I feel like I can dance on my feet.
Yeah, I'm giving you a break.
I appreciate it.
This is why we train.
Yo, fit to fuck. So, like, what's your plan for, like, when you have to use the grenade launcher? You just throw your gun on the ground?
No, it's light enough that I just swap it out and it goes in my backpack.
Oh, alright.
So it's like I just put the grenade launcher in the rifle slot and the rifle just goes in my backpack and the grenade launcher is my first person, my primary weapon. Seamless.
Yo, how's your stamina now, Pete?
Oh, it's great.
This one I'm about to black out.
Yeah, pass that over. Fucking kill you, dude.
Oh my god, I was like panting and shit.
Yo, they took that shit behind us already. Yo, terrace right next to the box, gentlemen.
We can't have that.
There's like five of them, dude.
What do you mean?
Should've put some claymores next to it.
Oh no.
You trying to steal our shit?
Assets.
Yo, just Heimar the city, dude.
Roger that. Heimar's on the box.
Yo, did you lock the box back up?
Yeah, it's got a key. It's also made out of cardboard. It's a cardboard box, they can just go at it with an X-Acto knife.
They are trained. Alright, I'm gonna start shooting at these people, right?
Save your ammo. Ordnance is inbound, out.
Oh, Pete, this is a real steep hill.
Oh, should I keep moving while this is happening?
I don't know. Yeah, it usually does land like on the side of a hill, and that's exactly where we are.
It's not moved well. There are so many terrorists in that town, what the fuck?
Alright, where the fuck were they whenever we were in town?
They were waiting in the buildings. We thought they were civilians.
Yeah, we're fighting an insurgency.
Towards us?
Hitting it everywhere except the box.
Oh, that got it. What do you think? I see terrorists moving down there, that's not good.
Oh, there's one fucking dude who's surviving. Oh wait, no, there's a few of them that survived.
Yo, do not open fire. We gotta assault this truck before we open fire and get pinned.
Is it any closer to us?
Up.
Where's that truck?
It's up here bearing 220 degrees, is moving from left to right. Headlights are on.
Oh, I see it. Its lights are off now that, probably because of the rocket. Truck plus two more dudes.
Pete, you can engage that.
Oh yeah. Do you want to get closer?
We have to get, if we get close, we gotta dig another trench.
Oh, sure.
Just set up your bipod 0 for 700 and just wing it, dude.
I'm 0.
Open fire, let's all open fire.
There's another truck behind it. Nobody in it.
Should I open fire?
Yeah, shoot the gunner.
Alright, give me like 1 second.
Are you using grenades?
No.
Oh, okay. He's got a 308 rifle. Oh, we're moving. Do it. Go, 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 go.
I got the gunner.
Gunner's down. I think the driver is still alive.
Dead body. I can't tell yet. Is that driver just sitting there or is he dead behind the wheel?
I can't tell.
Oh no, lights on. Shoot him. Thanks for the notice there, driver.
Yeah, let's secure those trucks.
Move right to them. Beelines.
So, does that mean we lost the box?
No, box is impervious to paint.
Oh, okay.
Maybe you want to hang back and just like give us some overwatch. And like you feel like run.
I probably should.
Let's take this oil rig first, and then we'll move over to it because we don't want to be pinned.
We're going for the vehicles.
Take a breather before I crest the.
Make sure you zero your rifles back down.
I've still got that shitty ACOG.
Oh, you can only zero at what, 300?
Yeah, it's stuck at 300. I got the hash marks though, I was actually lighting them up pretty good.
Yeah, you're fucking, that second to last round you fired hit. Oh, man, on fucking building. White PJs, checking his pockets. Another one.
He's got drugs. Shoot the truck.
Drag out.
There's like four more.
Drag out.
There's a Humvee on the other side of that oil rig, just saying.
Not helping.
one of the ones the Iraqis left behind.
Yeah, did we get that second dude at the base of the oil rig?
I'm not sure.
Other side of that wall.
Did you get that guy that's down there? What the fuck? Where did that come from, though?
I don't know. I can't see shit to our left.
I see him. He's silhouetted. I'm in the fucking kneecap.
Secure, it looks like. ZU-23 in that direction. Or some kind of Dishka or something. Yo, intel.
What's happening?
Strange random guy behind us, I guess.
Shit, I probably shouldn't have been looking at the map. Yo, ZU-23 right.
That's not good.
I'm like shooting the driver in the ass cheek. Or the gunner, rather.
Paris ahead. Alright, that was friendly.
Those are terrorists. Somebody get in the fucking driver's seat. Turn me 90 degrees left. Yo, Nick, get in the driver's seat. Oh, pizza. Let me in the back. Yo, stop, drive.
Sorry, I thought this was you up here.
No, I'm sprinting at you right behind you. I think this thing's got a couple room for at least two passengers.
Left, you want to take that Humvee?
Yo, I'm almost out of Band-Aid.
Lose you, Johnny?
Yeah, I'm taking this other
truck. Okay.
Yo, Mad Max. This Jeep of mine is filled with dead dudes.
Yeah. Just blow the smoke away. I like the map.
lost or something? Is that what happened? Under the truck or some shit when I was driving before? Nice, I remember it. Holy shit, dude, that concussed me too. Dude, that thing fucked me up.
Holy shit, he's fucked up. Are you telling me he's done?
That's the second I got out of the car and you shot, I went down too. He won't get up. I just got up. He won't get up. Yo, he's so fucked up, what the hell? We lost Cubs, dude, anyway. Cubs is bleeding in a ditch somewhere, isn't he?
God, I'm gonna go help Nick, I know where he is.
He is, right? Oh god, dude. Thank god I'm alive. I put a tourniquet on one of his arms, I forget which one. Whichever one's more fucked up. What? The stitching is taking a while. His like entire leg just cut open from like fucking like foot to like fucking like his ass, dude. It's just one giant gash. It's taking a real long time. Oh, he's looking great. No, I haven't given him anything.
Oh, can't wake up. Oh,
holy shit, dude. Hold on, you're still fucked up.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Like, the first shot knocked me out, and then, like, I thought I would just get back up or something, but you kept shooting, and it was just ripping me apart every time.
Yeah, the second I got out of my truck, it knocked me the fuck out. That thing is loud, I guess. I don't know.
I don't understand, dude. Oh, I'm surprised I'm back to normal.
Me too.
Yeah, I gave you the Eddie pen and nothing happened. And then I waited and patched you up and gave you blood. And then I shot you with more people right up.
Or you would turn it off.
I can't find my pulse.
You don't need it.
Wait, hang on, I want to jump in with the... I forgot that's what I was trying to do before.
you sitting here would make it happen faster. A lot of blood. I did not realize this was occurring. Thank you, sir.
Sticking their heads over the horizon.
Fucking idiots. Bro, am I still fucked?
Yeah, I had to stop treating you to, you know, defend my life.
It's true. Oh, I need so much blood.
I'm not happy about the carnage. But I am happy that I've defended my own life.
Oh my god, dude. Oh wait, I apologize, that was...
Yo, take band-aids from these dudes.
Report.
Fire everything in that ZU-23 and let's just demo all three trucks.
Oh, it's been done.
Oh,
Strategy 3.
Alright. Scavenging bullets. Yeah, I got a couple of 40 mic mics for you.
Are you sure they're not like the Taliban 40 mic mics? I can't put anything in that.
Oh, they're different?
Yo, Captain Cubs.
Fuck was that?
Cubs.
This shit's gonna blow.
Yeah, 30 seconds. Jerked to the side real bad when that went off.
Weird.
Yeah, these grenades say that they're used in the M203. SMR pack, get back.
Okay, M443 HDP. Yeah, I can't load it. Hold on. Yeah, it doesn't work, but...
fucking weird.
Lasers up. I see you.
shit.
Did somebody die?
Yeah.
Oh, I was like 100 yards off to his right.
I am quite alright.
Yeah, what is this, future tech?
What's up?
It's like a fob of you. Yo, abandoned technical right here.
That'll happen sometimes. Yes. I don't know, actually.
I don't know why.
Probably from that tow missile ripping through the fucking atmosphere right next to us.
Yeah, it could be it.
Yeah, I'm all fucked up too.
Gotta link up with Bravo 2-1 and blow up this installation. Yeah, you see that fucking truck right over there? Like 10 o'clock, the six wheeler? Nah, they look American. Yo, terrorists, 12 o'clock, kill them all.
I have no clue where this guy is.
climb on the hood and use binoculars. I did, but then it just gave me like the falling animation. Dude, you fuck up that recoilless rifle.
Something down there?
Yo, I died.
Oh god.
Yo, I
got it. Possessions were lost.